how you do that dip.
Girl, you done fucked it up for me. I was getting my hair done.
Listen, I ain't mean to mess up your hair, but Blue sold me a bad damn TV.
Well, see, fuck them ballers. See, I'm trying to get my hair done because you know I got a date tonight.
Who you got a date with?
Clyde.
Clyde? Why you going out with Clyde? He's stupid.
Clyde got a big dick, so don't worry about it.
Yeah, but Bessie, I thought you was a virgin.
I'm a virgin. I've been a virgin for 5 years. Matter of fact, I'm trying to get my golden pussy so I can retire.
Just come on, help me get this TV fixed.
Yeah. Where the fuck you get this cart from?
I think it's working all right.
Yeah, okay. You run over my corn, I'm putting my foot up your ass. You see how good it works.
I told you to get that pedicure.
It's pedicure, bitch. You is a...
Within 40 minutes if your credit has been approved, okay?
Okay.
Who's that? It's just Nasty Mouth calling her sister Bad Mouth Bessie. They good customers.
Well, why she curse like that?
Them girls are victims of a cussing household. Everything is motherfucker this, motherfucker that, and that's when they in church.
Jesus, Jesus, Jesus.
Pray for them. I will.
Oh, hell nah. No refund my ass. Blue, black, somebody better give us back our motherfucking money and you gonna get your motherfucking ass whooped.
That's right, somebody gonna get their motherfucking ass whooped. Blue, how you gonna sell us this sad ass TV?
What's up here, you flying monkey bitches? Before I get out my bitch be gone spray and spray you. Bitch be gone, bitch be gone. But I tell you what, if you can talk to your sister and give me some of that ass, maybe I'll give you a couple of dollars.
You ain't never gonna get none of this shit.
All I need is 5 pumps. Matter of fact, give me 4. I wouldn't even need that 5th one.
First of all, who you calling a little punk bitch motherfucker? I got stretch marks bigger than you. Anyway, your grandma's a bitch!
Ha! Your breath smell like shit! Sitting there looking like Wesley when he did 2 Wong Fu.
Well, I'm gonna be patching the 56 all up in your ass. You don't give us our money back.
That's not the name of the movie, bitch.
A dumb little short 2-inch bitch.
You talk about my height or your dick.
You should know about dick, huh? Well,
I should whip my dick out and put it up your ass so
can
you can know what a real
money
dick is.
Get your $5 ass down before I snatch your fucking weed by your stinky
ass. Get your little ass out of my motherfucking
head. Hold on, Blue. Mad business, dog.
Shut up, motherfucker.
Man, can't you see I'm trying to run a business around here, dog?
Fuck this ugly bitch. Business, bitch.
What's up, Carla, babe?
Fuck you, Bubbles.
What's up, baby? You all right?
I want my motherfucking money back.
Now, you know all sales are final, baby. But I hate to have a dissatisfied customer. Since I'm sweet on you.
Don't fall for that shit.
I'm gonna tell you what I'm gonna do.
Don't fall for that shit, bitch.
Take this raggedy motherfucker to 122nd Street to our repair shop. Tell them you want a black honey, and they gonna fix it for you.
How we gonna carry this shit back to 122nd
business, Rodman.
Hold on, man. Custom service, baby.
Customer service, my ass. Damn.
Don't trip, baby. Put it on my personal accounts, you heard me? Make sure she don't hurt that thing while y'all going over there, yeah?
Hey, Carla.
I'ma holler at you later here, Brown.
Hey, fuck the four pumps. Just give me two pumps and a garage.
Hold on, Blue. Man, you ain't gonna never get no coochie like that.
Man, fuck that, man. Why you send them over there to our repair shop, man? Everybody know our goddamn policy. No refunds.
Scared Mr. Mim's gonna fuck before you? How come he's such a Mac and you ain't got no game at all, dog?
You know what, man? Forget about it. I don't even want to start that shit no more.
Why you looking at me like that, dog?
You's a punk ass motherfucker. Leave it alone, all right?
Why you gonna make me whoop your ass, yeah? I'ma tell you something, dog. You run your mouth too much. You learn to control your mouth, you might can fuck both of them.
I don't want to fuck both of them. I'll fuck Carla. But that Bessie looking bald head, ugly bitch, I wouldn't fuck her in goddamn if I was on parole.
Yeah, right.
I wouldn't fuck in public. Now catch your bitch by like late night by a doghouse, or I'll tear that ass up.
That's what I do.
Ugly nappy head fucker.
Make crack like this. Make crack like this. Make crack. Make crack. Make crack like this.
Let me give a shout out to Debo. Neighborhood dope man. I mean real nigga.
Excuse me. I'm looking for the 9,000 building of Mr. Goldstein. All the numbers seem to be missing around here.
And it's in a gold mine in the ghetto.
Shit. Just like Reginald Denny.
I want to be.
No. I can say no in a lot of different ways. French, no, we old. Spanish, el, no, baby talk, Black people. Hell no.
This the 9,000 building right here. Who you looking for?
Mr. Goldstein.
That's me, baby. I'm Mr. Goldstein.
You're Mr. Goldstein?
What you staying there? You thought I was Sammy or Whoopi or somebody?
No.
You ain't never seen a black Mr. Goldstein? Out of my goddamn way.
Who you is, Mr. Rogers?
No, I'm sorry. Listen, look, just sign this.
I'm sorry I got lost. Yeah. You know, my boss found out, I would be in big shit.
I'm not gonna let your boss find out. It happens all the time. I mean, the kids be changing the numbers on the screen.
Oh, thank you. Thank you very much.
Man, what the fuck are you doing, man?
Oh, is that Mr. Ginsburg?
Nah, that's my little brother, Leroy Goldstein. Say it, Goldstein.
Steve.
What the fuck is going on
all right,
here?
All right, thank you. Where do you want it? Where do you want him, sir?
Here, let me give you something to show you. Oh, hell no!
Oh, thank you, Mr. Goldstein.
Hurry up, put them packages right there.
Right, you got it.
You just gave away a whole star puppet, man.
Keep going.
Man, chill out. Go check on the business, man.
Well, nobody wants shit.
Go
wants
check
shit
on the business.
Man, see if somebody's stealing or something over there.
Ain't anybody stealing?
Wait, right here, no. Sir?
Put it right there.
All righty.
Don't trip. I'm going to handle this here, yeah?
This son gave all our money to Barney Fox.
Man, chill out.
Thank you, sir.
All right, Mr. Rogers, hurry up. Get out of here. Them gangbangers around here.
Oh, my.
You might get jacked.
You better hurry up back to Mayberry. And you know they still mad about that Rodney King thing, too. Why the fuck you buy all these boxes? You homeless?
Because I got the hookup.
The hookup?
The hookup, baby.
Let's open them up. I'm going to show you what's in there.
All right. Hello. Man, that man got these goddamn things don't even work.
You don't even know, boy. Say hello to the first wireless sailor phone CEO in the hood. We gonna hook everybody up, baby.
Hook everybody? How the fuck are we gonna get these things hooked up, man?
Little brother. Little brother got chipped, baby. We gonna get paid, Blue. Ain't gotta be no more hustling no more, baby.
Well, shit. Might as well go find him. You know what? I think he over at the church paying his respects to Barrelhead.
Well, I guess we're going to pay our respects, too.
All right, then. Let's go.
Let's put these in the car.
Black, we ain't got a car.
Oh, I forgot. Let's go put them in the shop, man. After we get finished slanging these, baby, we're gonna have four cars in a little bit.
Young lady.
Black sent me here and he told me to tell you to fix this TV and put it on his
personal account.
Black shit. Ooh, look at this pretty black chocolate cookie here. All that pretty hair and gold on top of your eyes and gold lips on you. Ooh, look at you, Nubian goddess.
Miss Mims, you don't sound like no TV repairman to me.
Well, I was working in the back on some TVs. Here's one right here. Working on a TV right here, see?
Shit. I heard about you, man. Fucking all these young girls in the neighborhood. You need to get an old hoe like myself. A bitch that can suck your dick and make biscuits from scratch.
Use Johnson baking powder?
Yeah, that ain't the only thing that make rides.
Mr. Mims!
What?
You gonna fix the TV?
Yeah, I can tell what's wrong with the TV. I can tell from here.
What's wrong with it?
You need a tube.
A tube?
A tube. Simple tube. We're gonna go in the back right now and check out some tubes. I got some tubes I want you to
come
check
on, Cat Daddy.
Yeah, come on, baby.
You going to get a tube?
Yeah, tube. Fix the TV.
You going to fix the TV?
Fix the TV for you.
And you coming back?
Right away.
Okay.
Right away.
Okay. Yeah.
It doesn't sound like you fixing the TV, Mr. Mims. Mr. Mims, it don't sound like you getting no tube.
Yes, she is. Oh, she get the right tube, too. The right one.
Bessie, what you eating?
Eating some butter cookies.
Come on, baby. Fine. I'm going to go take care of this shit, Bessie. Fucking blue. Damn it.
Got him, huh?
What's up, little brother?
What's up, Black? Surprised to see you here. Didn't know Barrowhead was one of your favorite people.
Guess you really don't know me like you should.
What's up, Blue?
Chilling.
Blessed are they that mourn, for they shall be comforted.
He ain't gonna fuck with me. I'm telling
Blessed
you,
are the meek.
You know he ain't crazy, Coon.
They shall inherit
the earth.
Blessed are the peacemakers.
This nigga's crazy checking up in the loony phone.
They shall be called the children of
this
God.
This bitch is crazy.
And oh! How we need peacemakers in this world today.
I wish he jacked me, Coon. He gonna be a dead old wacky motherfucker that the government don't have to give another
damn,
check.
Where, man? Where?
He about a cow, motherfucker.
Man, don't you play like that.
Now, as I look about the congregation, I notice we have some people here commonly referred to as gangbangers. I have a few words for you.
Say, man, why everybody turning around?
Oh, shit, man. It's that old bitch, Miss Rose. She swore this Barrowhead ever died before she did. She spit in his coffin. As a kid, Barrowhead did some terrible things. He once broke in her house, stole all the appliances, pissed on her porch and shit in her house.
Damn, what do you have, diarrhea?
Man, check
this out.
Spit on his ass, Miss Rose.
Say, man, now say you shut up.
Check this out, little brother. You still had him, Chip Saylor phone hookup? No, trip, dog. I'm just asking, you know.
So that's what this about, I'm Blue.
Man, nah, man, I'm
always about business.
I'm talking big bucks, no whammies.
No whammies.
In that case, here's my card.
That's what I...
I'm glad they got you, Barrelhead. You big-headed son of a bitch!
Oh, no, you didn't!
No fighting!
Boy, Barry here was a trip. What that fool died from anyway?
That fool choked on a dry box of cornflakes.
I bet he was like that commercial, huh?
What commercial?
Got milk.
Blue, get your scary ass off me.
Man, I was just playing.
Time to go take care of the software, fool. Know what I'm talking about?
I know what you're talking about, baby. What you talking about? What you talking about, man?
Not there. Who the fuck is this?
What?
Lorraine, this Black, baby.
Black, my baby. Where have you been?
I've been waiting for your phone call.
6 months, nigga, be real.
Hey, man, let me use the phone. This girl just paid me, man. 911.
Who's that with you? Sounds like Blue.
That ain't nobody. That's some
man waiting, trying to get the phone. Oh, you're a sucker.
You're still my baby. When am I gonna see you again?
That's what I'm calling you about.
12:30 tomorrow. Let's do lunch. Wherever you want.
Tell I wanna go too. I'm hungry. I'm gonna need to eat. Hungry.
The Japanese restaurant by the lake. I'll be there 12:29 in my red dress, high heels, and no panties.
No panties?
Why be there with a black shirt, black hat, and no boxing drawers?
Till I have on some gym socks and a backstage pass from a Kumo D concert. Till I be in some cowboy boots with some click clacks around my neck. Hey, tell her I'ma be butt naked with a belt on and a beeper and some blue blockers. Tell her I'ma be butt naked with a body, a radio sticker sign on my ass. And a gold necklace. And a class ring. Tell her I'ma be asshole naked with some handcuffs and a whip. And a hula skirt. And a saddle on my back.
I'ma call you later, all right? I'll see you tomorrow,
babe. NFL hat on.
You see, I'm on the damn phone.
Man, you know you losing your mind over that girl, man. She got you telling me I'm not blue and you not black. Who the hell are we?
What's up, baby? You looking good?
Is that your cell phone in your pocket, or are you just happy to see me?
Both. Speaking about cellular phone. You still had that cellular phone job?
Have a seat.
I never been in no Chinese restaurant. How you do this?
Look at you. There you go.
Like that?
Yeah.
I ain't about to take my shoes off.
Oh, okay, we all take your shoes off.
I know what these is.
Will you just stop it?
You still at the cellular phone company?
Yes, I am. I'm still catching criminals.
I know a criminal who need a favor.
What are you getting at?
I'm just saying that my boy came up on some cellular phones and I'm trying to help him.
Yeah, I hope you're not like thinking about cloning frequencies. We put people away for that stuff every day.
Nah, wouldn't do nothing like that. I just need somebody like you on the inside to look out for us.
Are you fucking crazy? Look, I could lose my job. You know, I got supervisors all up in my shit. Where would you get the phones from anyway?
It's legit. Stop tripping.
Yeah, all right. You gotta have some good of a pen for that shit.
I ain't going nowhere till they get me some cheeseburger. Cheeseburger? Cheeseburger?
Baby.
Cheeseburger?
Nice.
You know I wouldn't hook you up like that, baby. Besides, I got too much love for you. And I ain't taking no for an answer.
Well, maybe we can work something out.
That's exactly what I was thinking.
Tuesdays and Saturdays, 8 o'clock sharp. Wear that cologne I got you for your birthday. And bring that chocolate topping that hardens. And your Sons of Funk pushing inside. Slow jam CD.
Wait a minute. You said Tuesdays and Saturdays.
Yeah.
You talking about twice a week?
Aren't you having second thoughts?
Anything for you, baby.
Yeah.
Because you got the candy, and I got the hookup.
Yeah.
Yo, right. Lady, check this out. Me and my boy riding dirty from New Orleans.
Cell phones, pages, and all that other stuff. Y'all step on up, see what you want.
So you need me,
what country
you
should have? Your hair look like taco meat. Hey, baby, you're gorgeous. All right. Tupac. All right, come on in, baby. Come on in. Hey, Jane, how you doing, girl? Looks good. All right, boy. Stick your lips.
You calling out Ruby on this when I get through it. Man, talk to you. It'll be so hard, they don't know who to charge it to.
Get your old ass over there. Look, little brother gonna hook him up. You want one too? Yeah, bro, I think I got my thing on your head. Shit. I ain't got no more jerky or juice. Too far the last one. Hey! Back the fuck up, my guy. Yeah, what's up? Y'all want me to
kill it? Hey, get a fucking lunch break, y'all. Hold up. Take this flip phone.
Work forever if you call me every day.
Get these old ass chips working these new phones. Black gonna be mad than a motherfucker.
You want the hookup?
Yo, after you make that deposit, come back over here. Things going kind of good. I need you to pick up some more money, all right?
Oh, Lord, it's hot. Where y'all at? I gotta have a phone. I better get some fucking credit from Black and Blue Ass.
Where you at, Pussy Pop? Thought I heard your mouth.
What's happening, Lola Mae?
Ain't nothing.
Now, girl, I need credit.
Mm-hmm.
Well, I gotta have a cellular to take care of my business. Lola, you know how those niggas are when they get out of jail. Who's the first person they call?
Tootsie Pop.
The first person they call?
Tootsie Pop.
Tootsie Pop, baby. They want some jailhouse massage.
Now, you know your own mama won't give you credit, so what makes you think I can do anything for you?
That's why her ass is at home in the closet.
Too good.
Me and my big mouth get me busted for mama abuse. Though I would love to go to jail.
Because you want to drop something?
Mm-hmm. Bending over, picking it up. Call the cop because I ain't going to stop it.
Excuse me, but could I get some fucking service here?
Baby, I'll give you some service. What's your name?
Don't What's you your name? Touch me, pinche maricon.
Ooh, I love that foreign language.
Boy, this shopping center sure drawing a whole bunch of undesirables around here.
Uh-huh. Mama girl? Hey, mama girl, I need some money.
No, nigga, I ain't got shit for you.
I need some money, mama girl. Come on, please. I tell you what I do. I lick your wrinkled ass pussy for $2.
I got watch from the last time I let you have $2.
Oh, shit, I was doing you a
favor.
Well,
fuck you. Get on out of here.
Bam, this is a good one too, isn't it? You like this? Give me mine. Little man, go ahead now, go ahead. Yeah, you can have that phone cover.
Here I go, sweet case.
Half hour late as usual.
Better late than never, you heard me?
Yeah, Candy Muscle's gonna have to work double time tonight.
You know I'm about that.
You brought that chocolate sauce.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
Bring your sweets right here.
Yo!
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 Hurry up, boy. You're going to do something now. Come on.
Hey, take it easy with you.
Hey, take it easy with you.
There you go.
It's all about Black and Blue Enterprises, baby.
Really, ma'am? Yeah,
entrepreneurs in the ghetto, you heard me?
There you go.
Thank you, Mr. Goldstein.
Of course I'm deleting the files.
All right, people, listen up. There appears to be a glitch in the computer system. Or maybe not. You see, our department is the only one affected. Now, I don't know if there really is a surge in the unauthorized traffic on the south side. But I'll tell you one thing, people. I intend to get to the bottom of it. Now, I'm gonna start a field investigation. And I expect you people to stay on your P's and Q's because I'll be watching each one of you. Understand? Lorraine, stop the personal calls. We're here to work, not socialize.
This ain't no regular phone. See, look, see that menu?
Nah, this is the regular.
Right there, y'all see that? All right, y'all can order stuff. Let me have one hamburger, one fry. Right there, menu. See that N? You see that? Sin. You know what that mean?
These
that means sin. Send y'all away. Y'all don't want to spend no money. Y'all going to run this business. Come back tomorrow. Genius. You don't know about it.
Me, that's the one you want?
I am tired of doing all this stuff myself.
Now you can call me. You heard?
Hey, man, you know what? We need some help.
I'm tired, dog, but we gotta expand this business some kind of way. Thing we need to do is get some more runners.
You know what, man? My cousin, man. You know, fat ass. He can come over here and help us.
Think you can trust your cousin, dog?
Bruh, these are phones. This ain't food. Besides, man, he needs to exercise. 6 months free activation. Hey, I can hook you up. Let a brother know what's happening.
I'm that nigga in the alley. I'm your doctor. What do you need? Want some coke? Have some weed.
Hey, check it out.
You
know this for 100. This for 150.
Go around that way, bro. I'm your pusher, man.
I got free activation for you straight up, just like that. Whatever you want, get up to 6 months, you can have it.
Here's my baby. Big businessman, Pookie. We're so proud of you, sugar.
Oh, Grandma.
Say, could you lay $1,000 on Grandma, okay?
Come on now, Grandma just gave you $1,000, what, 2 days ago?
Well, what the fuck is the matter with you? I had to get my hair fixed and my nails. Shit, you want me to style, don't you? Shit. What the fuck? Well, thank you, baby.
Thank you, my ass. You pay me that back when you get your check.
Listen, I raised you now. Don't come talking back to me. Now I'll whip your buns, little sweet thing. You was a boozy. Bye now. Be cool.
Yes. 117 numbers in one day? I'll be here forever.
Hey, what up?
Hey,
how you doing? Beautiful day, huh? Hey, nice phone. Where'd you get that? Did you get that back here in the shop or something? You know Black and Blue? You don't know where I can...
No,
You got a phone. Do you know Black and Blue? I mean, they own this place. See?
Inside the phone, man.
You know the brothers? You know the brothers? You know where I can find the cat? All I'm asking, man, do you know Black and Blue, they run the,
Okay, Black and Blue, cell phone hookup, a ver. See how you work.
Hello? I want $40 worth of smoke.
What?
Spaniel,
came near the step.
Of course I do. I've been getting from you for weeks. You mean you ain't got... What?
I can't hear shit. What? Who? What? Ow!
Phone's all fucked up.
What?
You got any reason?
Who is this?
Who the hell you think I am?
I don't know you.
I've been getting from you for the longest. You better get me some smoke, man.
I'm not calling you.
Don't you talk to me if you ain't got no reefer, man.
Oh, yeah? Well, fuck you.
Well, fuck you, too.
Eat shit, too.
I got a dial phone. I got a push automatic dial.
I got phones for sale. What's happening? What's up, man? I got cell phones.
Give me 10. They for Roscoe.
Roscoe?
Did I stutter, you big fat-ass punk? Hey! Give me your top of line. Look at the cheap stuff you've been selling on the street.
Is your money good?
You ought to slap yourself for asking that question. Slap yourself.
Mr. Tila.
Harder. Harder! Now get my phone! Hurry up!
Okay, Mr. Tila, okay. Come on, hurry up.
Don't touch my car, fool.
Blue, my mama want her money back.
I'm gonna give you the money back. You done ate one of the pig feet.
No, we didn't.
Look here, I got a magic lamp. Tell your mama she gotta rub this every Wednesday at 3:42, standing on one leg with Al Green in the background. For money, pop out. And tell her to tell your daddy to buy you another shirt.
Blue, give me something to eat, baby.
We close.
I'm hungry, Blue. Come on, man. I want no motherfucking pig feet. Man, give me something to eat.
Tomato sauce.
I don't want no motherfucking tomato sauce. Come on, Blue, man. You know I ain't eating a week.
If I get some shoes, you walk your ass away from me.
I got shoes on my damn feet. Give me something to eat. Give me something to eat, fucker.
I'm gonna get something special. Look
here. Give me something to eat.
This is a magic wand. You take it, rub it, whatever you wish for, it'll come true.
Oh, so y'all motherfuckers wanna be funny. Listen up, motherfuckers. I swear I'm gonna kill myself black. Give me $5.
Man,
you better
so
give me
$5.
I swear I kill myself. I'm poking,
didn't
motherfucker.
I'm
poking.
You
better give me $5. Come here. I kill me and this bitch.
Look,
nigga, I'm
poke,
you.
Poke. That motherfucker.
Black, you better do something.
Let her go.
Where you going?
Let her go.
Man, fuck her. See, man, I kill myself, man. Come on, black man. Give me $3, man.
Please
motherfucker,
give me $3.
Give me 50 cents, man. I kiss the tip of your shit, man. Come on,
fuck up out of here.
Hey, hold on, hey.
Get up out of here.
Come on,
hey. Get up out of here.
My foot fucked up.
Can I tell you
something? Come on, man.
Put this crazy motherfucker in the store ever again.
Come on,
you say you'll kiss him for 50 cents? Man. I ain't had nothing in a while, nigga.
Andrew! Turn that tin box off, boy.
Andrew, listen to your father. Take a bath first.
Now, son, look under the cabinet, get that holy anointing oil from the home baptism kit, get you a cup of laundry detergent. You've got to purge the body of uncleanliness before your Bible study.
Praise the Lord.
Satan knows where the dirt is, son.
Yes,
make sure you scrub real good under your little peanuts.
Of course, Mama.
You know you can't resist, so let your head nod back. Get forward to this, miss.
Tight hold, right?
Yeah.
Why you tripping off me? Why would you need to be worrying about paper?
Oh, yeah, nigga, I got some money.
Hold on a second. Hey, what's up, bitch?
What is that? No.
Whoever's on this phone I'm talking to is a bitch.
You better watch how the fuck you talk to me. Only person I'm cool with is Roscoe, and everybody else is bitches. Who the fuck you think this is?
Oh, Roscoe, I'm sorry, man. I know that was you. Hey, man, I'm the bitch.
You must got a bad connection because you called the wrong person. Bitch, bitch. You must got a fucked cell phone or something.
Sorry, are you that stupid shit they playing on the radio?
Better straighten up,
man. That sound like Roscoe.
This is business, boy. We got a drop coming in. 70 grand, you got
like
to go in alone.
Homeboy says
short,
70 grand.
Four paces up, seven rows back, top lock. Don't forget, you better hurry up because it's unguarded.
Rows back. Like you just said seven rows back. If your mama taught you how to clean the goddamn wax out your ear, maybe you could hear.
Bitch, nobody talks about Big Mama. You lucky. You lucky in front of all these people.
Ugh.
Remind me when we get home and whoop your ass. I'm gonna whoop your motherfucking ass.
Yeah, yeah, anyway.
I'm not going no place being naked. That's crazy, man. Get off of me.
Man, you hear what the fuck is on the radio?
Don't you see I'm trying to handle my fucking business?
Man, don't expect me to explain that shit to Roscoe.
Dog, I'm talking to Roscoe.
You need to tell him shit fucked up. We can hear y'all on the radio.
Hey, Roscoe.
We'll have two fucked up chick guys. Hear me, T-Lake?
Hey, Dolph, shh. Why don't you slow your roll, man? Everybody can hear
me. Man, I don't give a big damn if the president can hear me. You better take care of my 70 grand, or you're gonna take one of them long trips over that construction yard, boy.
Roscoe?
Hey, Blue. Hey, man, we got problems.
Who's this, fat ass? What you talking about?
We probably set off the biggest treasure hunt since the gold rush, man.
Hey, what the fuck are you talking about?
T-Lay's conversation got out with Roscoe Power 106 today.
And raggy-ass cell phones.
Roscoe told T-Lay to pick up 70 grand in an unguarded locker.
Where?
He didn't say. People are probably looking everywhere.
Oh, shit, man. Me and Black Ass can be in trouble.
In top lock.
Shit.
Yeah, Roscoe, yeah. Black and Blue are dead meat. I promise I'll personally take care of it. I'm going to put them to sleep forever.
Don't make me make an example out of you, T-Lay.
Hey, dog. If you're going to hit the bag,
not so fast. I want to savor each and every moment.
Don't you pretty?
Mm-hmm. Red or white wine?
Red like your pretty lips.
Who the hell is that?
You expecting somebody?
No.
Black?
It's Blue.
Well, open the door.
Fuck no.
Stop tripping.
What's up, dog?
Hey, yo, dog, we gotta disappear.
Now, Candy Muscle's not leaving. A deal is a deal.
Fuck that, man. Roscoe got a contract out on us. Let's go.
Hold on, man. What you talking about, contract?
Bruh, the cell phone, the 70 grand? Power 106 played it on the radio. Everybody heard it.
Man, you say your mind ain't playing tricks on you, though?
Bruh, do I look like Bushwick?
Hey, wait a minute. That's a whole nother thing now. Over the radio? This could bring in the FCC and who knows what else.
Oh, y'all slow down. This shit ain't that serious yet. You don't know what's up.
Bruh, we gotta lay low somewhere for a little while.
I got it covered. Oh, shit. Wrong one. Sorry,
what?
Guys. You and I will deal with that later.
Yeah, we sure Liz gonna handle this later. That goddamn girl is a freak, you nasty fucker. And can you open this again? Was that chocolate? Can I see if that was chocolate? What is this, a bat cave?
Yeah, this is how I found out about you and what's her name.
Yeah, right.
Oh, shit. My office ordered a search on its files. I knew my boss was getting suspicious. Boy's been pawing at my ass.
Can't you just erase everything? I'll turn the phones off so it won't come back to us?
Man, hold on, Blue. If you do, that's gonna get rid of all our customers. Yeah. Can't do that.
It's too late for that. It's not possible.
We need to find little brother and get that black box.
Man, forget little brother. We need to chill out.
Look, let me handle this here, and you get ready for me.
And you get ready for the couch.
Couch? I ain't sleeping on no couch. I'm sleeping in the bed with her.
What?
I said I need a pillow for the couch.
That's what I thought. You know your candy muscle here for you. You just keep doing what you're doing. And I'm gonna be right there in the bed waiting on you.
We ain't got time for this shit. Let's go. We gotta get some sleep, man. She ain't doing nothing but playing you anyway. I'll be on the couch. Fries, and that's when I'm just starting making the big bucks.
Man,
Yeah, I'm gonna hook you over there. That two-piece dinner when I get over there.
I'll be back. Say, Blue. Blue. What the hell you was having a nightmare or wet dream, fool? Wipe your face. Let's go get that black box you was talking about, man.
Y'all done, man?
Yeah.
You blow out them candles?
Well, you a fool.
Think that bitch no voodoo or something, man.
Bro, what was up with you last night, man?
Man, stay out of grown.
Dog, I heard you in the room straight crying like a little bitch. Mama spanked me.
Girl, D last night, huh? D's nuts.
If you wasn't locking them up and put handcuffs on bitches, maybe it'd be enough for a nigga.
So you saying I'm harvesting bitches?
I'm saying you plant seeds on the motherfucker.
What? Come on. Nigga, knock your teeth. Come on, yeah. Huh? What you gonna do? Go ahead. Beat your ass to the sun. What?
What you need? We tried to call, but our phone's broke.
Well, stand right over there.
Where you get all these goddamn regular-ass TVs?
From the back of your damn van, wherever you sell those damn TVs, all these are from your customers.
What's that I smell?
There's some rules and regulations in here. Listen to me. Y'all stay out of my business, all right? Stay out of my business. Let's go.
You in there fucking.
I ain't fucking. What you mean fucking?
Well, I hope your ass ain't no fun, boy.
I'm having a lot of fun. You talking about? I'm having a whole lot of fun. Come on in here.
Oh, shit, that naked.
Bitch. Share my fucking pussy.
Oh, damn. This motherfucker been holding out.
Or he's molding TVs in this motherfucker.
Shit.
We in paradise, fool.
It's like titty heaven. TV,
boy, your uncle's a player, player, player.
Now, there's some rules and regulations in here. Hands off.
Hands off? Only thing I ain't gonna touch is you two motherfuckers.
You better be lucky we came. Your old ass father's gonna catch a heart attack.
Leave them pretty women alone.
Me and Blue Father gonna save your life.
Save my life? My life don't need saving. I've been doing this for 20 years.
Yeah, you know you can't get it up like you used to.
Yes, I can. I got a heart on right now.
Thank you so much. You don't know how they've been dogging me about this credit shit.
That's okay. We ain't like sis. But if you don't pay your bill with us, we break in your house and take our shit back.
Well, you're gonna have trouble getting it.
Next!
Hey, what's up? What it is?
Sorry,
hey,
listen, we are closed.
Aw, sugar shorts. Why you wanna treat a brother like that? Who's in charge of these cellular phones? Because I want to bring them some business, you understand? I'm talking about a lot of business.
You see, you? I don't like your twisted ass kind.
Now, why do you want to come at me like that? You don't even know me, baby.
Oh, yes. I know you. You look just like the same twisted ass that handcuffed me 3 years ago.
Well, I...
get your police ass up and step.
Oh, you gonna dust me?
Step! I didn't believe it. That's all, folks. Police ass motherfucker. He got me fucked up if you think I don't know who he is. Black and Blue, what the fuck y'all niggas think?
Same fucking thing.
Help, man, help you.
Hey, this is armed robbery. Give it up, bitch.
Come on, Rainbow Bright. Give me this motherfucking money.
Here, Ninja Turtle. Here. Fuck up out of my face.
Fuck
up
playing with you, huh?
Where the rest of the fucking money at?
We're gonna do this shit till you get it right. You cost me 70 grand.
I can cost you a motherfucking thing. You need to make yourself cost you a new eye.
Oh, this bitch talking shit. Let me do this. Let me go.
Show me. If I was a fucking nigga, y'all wouldn't be doing me this old fuck pussy ass
nigga. That's what I'm talking about.
Y'all make
fuck
me sick.
Come on.
Scary ass motherfuckers. I'm gonna bring the project to y'all.
Hurry the fuck up.
Fill that bag up.
Stupid motherfuckers. Take it. Buy yourself a new eye, you cripple-eyed bitch. Fucking sick, cripple-eyed motherfucker got my head hurt.
Mm-hmm. Hey, Sailor. Got a light?
I think I do.
So, Sailor, you looking for a good time?
Well, actually, I'm not a sailor. I'm the head of the fraud department at Cellular 2. I'm conducting an investigation in this neighborhood, trying to get information on those cellular phones that have been going around.
More like cellular walkie-talkies, if you ask me. Ooh, baby, wait till I get my talons on that black and blue.
Black and blue, huh?
And that Lorraine.
Lorraine from Cellular 2?
Oh, no. Did I get them in trouble? This is terrible. Me and my big mouth.
No, that's okay. This is just a preliminary investigation. Besides, I never give up my sources.
You're so brave.
Not really.
What's your name? You're big, strong man.
Dalton, what's yours?
Well, everybody around here calls me Tootsie. Because by the time they get to my sweet center, nobody knows how many nicks it took to get there.
Tootsie Pop. That's pretty.
You want to go somewhere and have a talk?
Okay.
Arabic girl.
You like that, huh?
This just ain't my day at all.
Hey, I got a headache from my phone.
And what the fuck do you want me to do about it?
Where are those motherfuckers?
I got your motherfuckers.
I got
your
books.
Motherfuckers right here. You gonna attack your ass?
Lorraine, my office now. Close the door.
Look, I've been to the neighborhood. I know what went on. This is a federal offense, Lorraine. I trusted you. How could you do this to the company, huh? You're fired.
Fine.
I'm gonna find you black and blue.
It sure is hard being a businessman.
I'm your boogeyman. That's what I am. I'm here to do whatever I can. Be it early morning, late afternoon.
And blue.
Why they call you black?
Shit, nigga, cause I got the sweetest berries in the ghetto.
And why do they call him blue?
Girl, cause he like to wear blue. Ain't gotta be no rocket scientist to see that. Hey, yo, man, I think it's hard enough. Them turned out all right. I'm fucking with these motherfuckers before I leave.
Put your hands up.
Shut up.
We're the good guys.
All right.
Calm down.
Yeah, right.
Got any weapons, man?
No, I ain't got no weapons.
Hey, partner, look at this.
Man,
that ain't mine.
Huh? Hey, that ain't mine.
Oh, shit, that ain't yours.
That's not mine.
Ain't a million of you now, huh, motherfucker?
I got a place for you.
Man, I ain't done.
Let's go.
Where the hell do you think Fat Boy got him?
Damn, I'm gonna kick my ass.
That's right.
All available units proceed to 7046 Krebs Avenue. We have a domestic disturbance at that address.
Krebs Avenue, isn't that your address?
Shit. It's probably y'all ain't fucking my pops.
Shut up, you chunky motherfucker. Man, relax, relax, man.
Shit for brains. Let's go.
Back, 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 back.
You got to let it up with them little panties.
Seven. Blue. Come on, take, baby. Take it all. Oh, shit.
Are you in there? Who the hell is that banging on my damn door?
Man, you told her what was that?
Hell, I ain't talked to her.
Shit. You got a thing on your neck, girl. You're going to get caught.
Is that you, honey lady? What you out there making all that noise for? Come in, baby.
Is this what you've been all this time? Everyone has been worried about you.
It's all good, baby. What you tripping on?
What the hell was that?
That's Blue back there watching one of those nasty movies. Come in.
Oh, yeah? Well, you just been telling this grandmother wants another grand. And what happened to your cellular? Everyone's been trying to reach you.
It's broke, baby. Come here.
Yeah, I bet. Anyways, T.L.A. robbed Lola Mae, and Andrew got arrested, and I lost...
You lost what?
I lost my job.
What you tripping on?
I know you're trying to hide something back there.
I don't have nothing to hide.
Yeah, right.
What you... Well, can't get no worse than this shit.
Gentlemen, I don't know if you're aware of the gravity of this situation, but the very existence of America's communication system is at stake here. Have a seat, gentlemen.
Yes, sir. Thank you, sir.
Now, Uncle Dalton, Dalton here is with the fraud department of Cellular 2. And his investigation has been most helpful.
I'd like to say that I'm very happy to be of assistance. Now.
And the information he's provided is in the briefs you've received. I want you two boys to go pick up little, I want to get this right, Broder, little Broder. I want you to interrogate his burglarizing ass to the F degree. Now, these two characters, Black and Blue, we suspect that they are the master criminals behind all this, but we don't want to alert them to the fact that we're onto them. Not just yet.
This is what the FBI is all about, James. High-tech surveillance. I love it.
Yeah.
it on. Talk, bitch. Hey, that's you. That news girl. Oh, fuck. People. Come on, man. Get your big ass up.
Hey,
son,
get your big ass up.
Hey, man, who won?
Not you, motherfucker.
Motherfucker, we got your goddamn fingerprints on that chip!
James!
Look, I don't know how much longer I can constrain him. And quite frankly, I don't know if I want to.
Man, fuck both of y'all. I'm not telling you two donut eat cracker motherfuckers. Nothing!
Fuck you, Prince! Get! We wouldn't have this problem.
I put the mask on exactly the way you told me. You're the one that fucked it up.
Well, if you weren't such a hothead.
You idiot! 10 years in the service is all messed up because of you.
I didn't fuck anything up. This was your stupid idea. I knew this shit wouldn't work.
What's going on here?
Well, nothing.
Just a little scuffle between friends, huh?
Please.
I gotta get to the carpool. All right. I should.
The Lord is my shepherd, I shall not want. He makes me to lie down in green. He leads me beside the still waters. He restores my soul. Though I walk through the valley.
That's the holy word. I know you're familiar with that.
I will fear no evil.
That's my wallet, and I know how much money I got, too.
That devil rod. Now prepare its table before me in the presence of my.
That's my holy oil for satanic spirits. Let me have that. That's for my glaucoma. I have a prescription for that. Now, you didn't have my purse long enough, honey. Give it here. Where's my son?
No, ain't shit funny.
Where's my son? Yeah. I'm ready for backup safe.
Me close.
Bind you down to the lake of fire. I'm not scared of them. None of them. Disappeared demons, all of you. Crack creatures. Look at
you. Bitch, I'm crazy.
Your mama! Throw you down in that deep dark pit for 1,000 years. Look, find you down. Disappear, demons. I got the sprinkle of you. All of you. Shaka Khan. Get away from my boy. Dance, my baby. What's the deacon gonna think, Howard? I'll never get that Mother of the Year award. Probably give it to Sister Wanda again. Bitch. Mama, watch out for little brother. Oh! Your father and I have decided to increase your Bible study to 8 times a week, and you will no longer be allowed to go back for seconds on the communion crackers.
Oh, Mama.
Oh, I ain't through yet. You will polish all the deacon's furniture, and you are grounded to your room.
For how long?
You ain't coming out!
Betty, hold all my calls. I give you two an assignment, a simple assignment, and what do I get? A suspect, lost in the interrogation room, and you two, nowhere to be found. You two have one more chance.
Yes, sir.
That'll be all, Jim. And no more screw-ups.
How you do that, dear? So, Black,
what?
You and Blue, stupid. Well, y'all got to be the craziest niggas I know if you think you're gonna just walk up in Roscoe's spot and put the mash down, ain't gonna be no problem.
Man, did I ask for a speech, dog? I just need some guns.
Niggas used to come and get me when it was time to
your
just
money, your life. The enemy.
Pass the Hennessy and give me
that's
energy.
What I'm talking about.
Got the gun.
Key style rock.
That ain't you.
What?
That ain't you.
Where I was shit at then?
He's sitting on it right here. Oh, hold on, though.
Man, you got to be bullshitting. This ain't our raggedy-ass piece of shit.
On trip. We're going to have it. For real. Look, homie. On 30 minutes notice, you get this. You want the hookup? Give me 2 hours and I'll get you something like this.
I told you we should have called that motherfucker earlier.
Hey, dog, let me go with you, man.
Man, let's go, dog.
Fucking, you gonna trip, huh? You gonna fucking trip? You fat Ice Cube looking motherfucker.
Say, dog, come over here before you get your ass shot, nigga.
Fuck that, man. You think this shit gonna work, man?
Hey, yeah. You ever seen one of those before? Nigga, you just keep the damn call running while I go in here and handle my business.
I told you niggas, don't make the man, nigga, the man make the green. See me and PNC, nigga, we serving all these things. Ain't no such thing as niggas being halfway shook. I'm a motherfucking killer, I hang with time. Man make the money don't make the man. If you do what you want to, what you want to.
Oklahoma, niggas down the dance.
All about my green, nigga, all about my paper. On top, when we stop, it's on the call shots of the skyscraper.
I don't gang bang, but I bang on, so bring it on.
Black, what are you doing here? Niggas is looking for you up in this piece, B.
Give me a drink. Shit.
Which one?
I need to talk to Roscoe.
You want to talk to Roscoe? Okay. I'm sure he'll talk to you right before he kill your ass.
So you didn't want the hookup?
Baby, you know we don't love them hoes, nigga. We treat them bitches like this blunt, nigga. Puff, puff, pass, nigga.
That's what I thought, man. Put your money where your mouth at. Trick. Ain't ball in the corner pocket.
Hey, player, I got next, man. Let's double this bet of G game.
G game? What's wrong with
him? G, nigga. I got a G on some weed, nigga.
There you go, player.
The fuck this is, man. This better be money talking.
This Black Roscoe.
Black, you got some kind of fucking nerve to show up in my club. You must got all my money.
That's what I want to talk to you about, dawg. That wasn't my fault. But you ain't the only crazy motherfucker out here. I got a bomb in my sack. If you don't act right, I'ma blow this motherfucker up. We all going tonight, dawg. I'm tired of fucking running and hiding.
Those two criminals. In that titty bar, having a good time.
For you to be coming at me like this here, it must be involved with 70 grand plus interest for me to give you your life.
If you can get past that shit, I got a deal for you. You know I got this cellular phone coming. I can show you how to make way more money than any of these motherfuckers that you fucking with now. You know I'm the man on the street. I got the inside connection, the black box. We could hook this up. All I need you to do is get T-Lane them off my ass. Me and Blue gonna handle it. We could run the streets with this shit. And I'll cut you in on my cellular business.
Don't even worry about that one-eyed dumbass T-Lane. That's just my baby mama's brother, man. You know what? I'm a good businessman. You know what I'm saying? And I hear good business when it come at me. So what we gonna do is we gonna work this out till you pay up my 70 grand, and we gonna talk about doing some little partnership on the cellular phone shit you talking about.
I hear you.
I'ma holler at you later.
I ain't gonna be sorry, dawg. We gonna be paid. I'ma holler at
you. Yo, Black. One time case, save your punk ass now.
Man, I already handled this shit with Roscoe, dawg. Better stop fucking with me, yeah? Nigga, you thought they stopped making guns when they made yours? Huh?
T-Lay, you better bring your bitch ass upstairs. It took Black to do something you couldn't even do, like remember some business.
Put your bitch ass upstairs, T-Lay.
You might be straight with Roscoe, but this shit's personal. I'm gonna put your ass in the dirt.
Go wash dishes for Roscoe, nigga. I'm the man now. I'll see you on the street, ya bitch. You and them ladies you with, yeah?
Whoa, hey.
Holler at me.
Get your bitch ass out of here. Change plans. I want you to find out that motherfucker's inside connection and get the black box. We're gonna take over his business and put his sneaky ass to sleep.
Fuck you, partner. Turn the fucking gun at me for.
Fuck over.
What the fuck happened in there?
We ain't gotta worry about taking no shit from this nigga. I went in there and told Roscoe what the fuck was on my mind. It's cool.
There they are.
Man, you know them motherfuckers over there in the suit been watching us, man.
Man, what motherfuckers in the suit?
Right over there. They checking shit out. What you mean checking shit out? I mean checking out. They was here checking it out. They was checking it out. Check, 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 checking it out. Open this motherfucker.
Black box, white cop.
The thing right on the side. Right on the side.
Go see what he at, man. Go see what he at. Hurry up.
Kill him, man. Kill him.
Phone, all right. What about giving you 3 days of airtime, 2 hours, and a free pager with your phone?
And a piñata with a lot of candy.
No, cállate. Todavía tengo este dolor de cabeza.
I'm gonna make it stop.
My niggas right here. Pepe! Pepe,
Sorty! Black, blue, you motherfucker!
Get out of here!
Black and blue. Oh, fuck. Them dolls done fucked me, man.
So, man, you think they gonna find us in here, man?
They'll never find us down here, dog.
Fuck a stain. Stop tripping.
What's up with them, bro?
Listen.
I got $100, and I want any one of y'all asking some ball. You know what I'm saying?
Who is it, dog? Shit, we must be by that goddamn court. Come on, man. Let's get out of here. Come on.
What's up?
Fuck that. Bitch, I should kill you right now for what you did the other night. Get the fuck up out of here.
Fuck you.
Bitch ass out the trunk. We got a surprise for you, motherfucker.
Surprise for you. I'm coming back from it.
Watch Black.
Let me make a deal with you.
Nigga, shut the fuck up. Dead men don't make deals.
Put them over there. Black?
I know that bitch you sleep with is your inside connection. But if you don't tell me where that black box is, I'm gonna put your ass to sleep.
Well, we ain't sleepy.
Man, shut up!
Motherfucker's shoulder is bad with them guns, huh?
Mad Dog, go turn that jive on. I'm gonna cut his big butt up right now. And don't fuck the shit up either.
All right, fuck.
Stupid, you watch him. I gotta go take a shit.
You smell like you already shitted on yourself.
Get that shit up, man. I ain't playing with you no more. Stupid. Bust a cap in if they move.
Tight ass suit on. I'm gonna get a yeast infection on your nuts.
All right, baby, it's me again. I need you tonight to take care of these little bitches.
One of you motherfuckers buds, I'ma hurt you. Motherfucker, I told you, I said don't move, motherfucker. I'ma knock one of you motherfuckers out every 2 minutes. Man, what the fuck we gonna do now, huh? What the fuck this fake ass motherfucking low budget old dog gonna kill us?
Nigga, we body, nigga.
We body, get shot it. What the fuck we gonna
nigga,
do to get out of this?
Tripping, nigga.
I said
we gonna
fuck
smoke
up.
Something, that's what we gonna do.
The fuck you talking about smoke something, man? The fuck we gonna smoke?
Since we about to go see the angels, shit, might as well smoke some dust. You know what I mean?
Okay. Look here, Mr. Gangbanger, we was wondering, like, since you gonna kill us, can we get high first?
Fuck you talking about?
Got a blunt in my pocket, man, wanna know if we can smoke it. And we'll let you have a couple of hits.
Fuck you talking about? Y'all play with me, y'all fucking monkey bitches.
We ain't got time to play, we finna die.
Let me see what the fuck.
Damn! Fuck! By the time you motherfuckers do something right, bitch. Shit. I'll light that for you. Hold up. Go light that up. Damn! That's called one and gone. Hit that once, your ass is gone.
I hope I ain't blow you.
Yoo-hoo, Mr. Murderer!
Is there another bathroom around here anywhere?
What the fuck? You little bitch! Oh, that shit again. Oh, yeah, I've been waiting for this.
I gotta stay away from them damn burritos.
Sorry-ass motherfuckers.
Hey, stupid. Everything all right?
Yeah, boss.
I'm almost finished. Put them boys to sleep and let's roll out of here.
You heard him. He said we're ready to roll out of here.
Cockeyed motherfucker. Hey! Hey!
Roscoe double crossing ass, he next. Forget about them 70 G's if he won't live.
And don't forget to wipe your ass while you're down there, you stank cockeyed bitch, you punk motherfucker. You don't hear me? I ought to leap down there and beat your ass, you punk. Come on, man.
You all right, man?
Hey,
if T-Lay wasn't so goddamn dumb, we could be rolling. Fuck you with Rolls Royce and put fire over the gas in that bitch.
Shit, he need to be knocked off that cliff, huh, dog?
Something.
Black Box. The black cop. The black.
Yo, who the fuck is that, man?
What's up? Shit.
What you talking about?
My bad, dog. It was just the birds.
Blue, stop playing, man. Man, you need to stop tripping on some black box. You need to go back to the shopping center and handle our business.
James.
Oh, no.
James!
What?
Would you come here a minute, please?
Man. I'm a 40.
Would you come here a minute, please?
Why do you want to pull me out?
This is our big chance.
Roger the Rabbit and the Penguin.
Why they look like Amos and Andy?
They look like OJ and Nicole.
OJ and Nicole?
It's the black and white thing jumping off there, you know what I'm saying?
Fuck all that. By the way, which one of you motherfuckers slapped me anyway?
Bro, ain't nobody slapped you. You had a fly on your face. I was trying to get the motherfucker off.
Blue, I've been wanting to whoop your little ass.
And we've been wanting to whoop your ass.
Okay. It's like that, huh?
Yeah, it's like that.
See you motherfuckers later. I'll add me.
Man, where that damn black box at anyway?
I got to it first, and I smashed it.
You smashed it?
Lorraine? I got you, Lorraine. Now you can go to jail.
Calm down, Johnny Cochran.
Stop it! You, I've been looking all over for you. Where you been, honey? We're supposed to go out to dinner last night. I was looking all over for you. I could not find you. What? Where were you been?
Huh? You tell that man you got a wood?
Black!
A wood. I mean a tree with two apples.
But let me tell you something, baby.
And a little bitty garden.
Well, I ain't never heard it referred to as that. But Tootsie Pop, baby, ain't got nothing to hide. Okay. And I want my $40 back. You must have had makeup on down there. No wonder it took me so long. Oh, no, you will not.
Nobody
hit me. I will beat you in the feet out the kid.
Watch out, we're going to give a call.
Put milk on him, Tussie. Put milk on him.
This is crazy, man. What's up, man? You going to help me fix this black box or what?
No, you fix that black box. I'm gonna fix this black box right here.
Yeah. Well, look here, can a nigga watch?
You need to go watch Nasty and her sister.
Damn.
That's what you have to.
That's what I'm gonna do, too.
Come sit down.
My little candy muscle.
Come into my shop where it all started.
Oh, yeah.
Remember how we used to do it?
Mm-hmm.
I've been thinking about settling down and going legit.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, will you?
Yes, Black.
Wait.
Yes.
Wait.
Yes.
You don't even know what I'm talking about. Oh, let me show you.
Oh, going for the black. You're going for.
When you going to business with me?
Business?
Yeah, what you thought I was going to marry you or something?
I thought you were going to give me the hookup.
This is the hookup. It's all legit, too. My new sex line.
Yeah.
All you got to do is answer the phone, girl. Keep that.
I do need a job.
Yeah, you do need a job.
Still gonna be my candy muscle.
24/7.
Yeah, just give me a little something. Blue! That little sorry ass motherfucker, I want my money back.
Yeah, look here, we closed. You ain't getting no goddamn money back. Come back in 2 years.
2 years? I want my money back now. The TV still don't work and my sister lost her virginity because of your damn uncle.
Surprise, just because you don't fuck on Tuesday, it don't make you no virgin.
I'm gonna make you respect me and my sister, Blue.
You got the old gun. Oh, now you gonna shoot me with the big down your boom. Well, I tell you what, look here. I'm gonna give you a target. Go ahead, shoot me. No, because you got that from my uncle. I know it don't work. Go ahead, aim and shoot me in my ass. Huh, go ahead, shoot that. Shoot me in my ass.
You motherfucker!
Ah, this bitch done shot me in my ass! Oh!
Make 'em say,
Black and Blue. Oh.
This motherfucker drunk over here.
No, I'm not.
One line. No.
I will, please, what? Give me 50 cents, let me keep the tip in your shit.
Welcome back.
Hey. Black didn't hit a motherfucker. Is that in that? Shit. That shit's on. Is that shit on the script? Black
hit a motherfucker. Damn it. Where the fuck is this gonna be,
yo? I'm gonna give me some pussy before I leave this motherfucker. Give me some pussy, I promise you, before I get this motherfucker. I'm fucking somebody in this motherfucker.
Good.
Shoot me in my ass. Go ahead.
Motherfucker!
Oh, the bitch gun don't work.
You're all mine, man. Fuck you.
I'm sorry.
You're all mine.
What the hell is going on, man?
Shut up.
Talk to me, man.
Say what? Oh, you doing something? Oh, you working? That's nice. You.
How we gonna carry this shit back to 120 seconds?
Put it on your back, Shabba.
Look, check this out, man. I ain't trying to run no game on you, but this is what you need to do. We got the best customer service over here. That dude's stupid. But
go ahead and shoot me.
You motherfucker!
Go ahead, shoot me in my ass.
You motherfucker! Damn.
Jesus Christ! I can't go on.
Run around. the worst of that rat. I heard you making my rat at this with a loop. They intimidated by the round that a tank shoot. Tank dog salute. Every robbery is gone, they say no, everything you know. Me more money, more still fiends. They want the greens, the cornbread and the cabbage. In your hood, reminding you bitches of who the baddest. Definitely the maddest, so the crime don't stick in my hood. Went twice, it ended with nine. Get
them. Then after they say nah, 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 nah. I hang with niggas, I do my thing with niggas. They wanna know if I gang bang, cause I hang with a whole gang of niggas. So when we connect, bitch, better respect this a step quick. Cause I got a bitch's right hand, but you know what? My left is quick, so you just have